It's quite what have you. With the binoculars, I don't even see Mars. Been on a mad hunt for you, woman. I was about to hightail it like another however many feet to get to the highest land, which might have been helpful, but even with the binoculars, maybe because it's too bright. But we did find Mars just at some of his lowest visibility. See, I just saw like a star or whatever, like blipping light underneath it, which you almost will think is a planet that's way down there. Right there. So maybe they said lower right on something I read, but perhaps I did just see it because what else would that be? And that was like from a Texas newscaster or something, not here in Florida. There it is, because they are like exactly parallel. It's like they're sharing a degree, which would mean that they would be lined the F up. And they are. We did it. We did get them. See, when I looked with the binoculars, I was looking to the direct right of it. I mean, we can barely see it, but I can tell you this much, it ain't Pluto. Which is funny, because wow. It would make sense that they would be rising in a either way. That's it below. That's Mars right there. Hard to see, but he is there. I'm gonna use my binoculars real quick. Wow, we did it. Tell me that don't look like the moon. Yeah, they're not far away. So hard to see. That's something. Like if I could that bird sounds. Dun 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 dun.